April 15th, 2011, Steve Southerland voted to cut Medicare. But there's more. Under Southerland's plan, seniors would have to negotiate directly with insurance companies. So when a loved one who relies on Medicare fell ill or had an accident, Medicare might not be there, but the insurance companies would. Steve Southerland, if you don't want Medicare to change, it's time to change your congressman. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.